So as we were saying, we have two fidget spinners. Both of them are from a drugstore, which mine is purple and his one is yellow and red, but I don't know where they went. This.
But I made my own tree spinner.
So yeah, I will let you continue.
Yeah?
Are you done?
So this is a tree spinner made from Lego. They actually turn for a while only. It's actually really cool. You can see it. It's like auto wheel.
I don't really know how to turn it. I can only know how to turn it for a while and it stops.
It's actually easy to play.
I don't know how to
use it. Your thumb and your finger here and your middle finger pushing it.